Athletics. It is my honor that today I am here to wish happy Republic Day. The 26 January is a red letter day for the Republic, and 26 January 1950 that the Indian Constitution was given to the people. On that memorable day, India became a republic. It was on this day, India fully became a Sarvak nation after centuries of foreign rule. Since Republic Day is of immense significance, it is celebrated all over India with great pomp. I show the program begins with the march of the president procession from Rashtrapati Bhavan to India Gate. The day is all celebrate and joy and pomp in all state capitals. Jai Hind, all of our thanks.